That's right. Tasty Utah Bites. Tasty Utah, Jamie and Katie coming back at you. Well, Jane, tis the season for the bird. We're not talking about turkey, though. We are talking about chicken sandwiches because we're at Birdhouse SLC in the 9th and 9th neighborhood. It's one of Scott Evans' new restaurants, and Scott is like a master at the neighborhood restaurant.
It's what he does so well. And the 9th and 9th hood, well, it's one of our favorites. Specialty chicken sandwich is also one of our favorites. Chef Troy, we can hear you making music over there.
That bird is talking to us. What is it saying?
It's just getting crisp and getting to where it needs to be.
He's like, honey, that's the sound of crisp.
Okay. I love it.
So this particular sandwich that you're going to assemble, tell us what
this
it's
will
called.
Be the fried piri piri sandwich. So it's a fried breast and then it's tossed in piri piri sauce.
And it's something I've never heard before, piri piri sauce.
It's a Portuguese, by way of South African sauce. It's basically chilies, salt, and lemon juice. Ooh. I add a little bit of garlic and puree it and go from there.
I love it. It's not your traditional like Nashville style hot chicken, which is kind of all the rage. This is just another unique twist where we're tasting the world through an amazing recipe.
Right.
Absolutely. And we love that you had some buns grilling behind us. Are you going to put this sweet thing together? The fact that we get a journey from Portugal and a little bit of South Africa right here in Utah with this special peri-peri sauce.
It's taking the temperature. I mean, the buns, they're not just like toasted on a grill. They're actually toasted on an open flame. You have grill marks on them. And then... Oh, now what's going down here?
I know how you feel.
This
about
is the spicy aioli, so it's an aioli made with the piri piri sauce.
So spice done twice is basically what you're telling us.
We've got
the piri piri sauce and then the spicy aioli.
Okay, and it's not too hot, huh?
No, we do have an extra spicy version.
Okay, so those people who like their lips completely numb by the time they're done eating the sandwich
would choose that.
Yeah,
yes.
Right.
Okay. And then this is more of a medium spice.
Oh, good. You just drop the whole breast in there, let it soak it all in.
Well, you're getting all these unique flavors and textures, so you're getting the aioli spice, but then the piri piri spice.
And there's got to be some like shredded cabbage or
something
going on.
Crunchy.
Just and there it is.
Dropping it down.
This is a special slaw. Beautiful.
Oh my gosh.
All right,
amazing.
Well, you know, it looks like he's going to put this sweet thing together, and we'll be back tomorrow at Birdhouse with this dish and a few more.
Oh, so much
Thanks
more.
Thanks so much, Troy.
See you tomorrow.